This is the story of a Buddhist monk and nun who struggle to find a way beyond fear.
The achievement of Tibet as this extraordinary experiment was unprecedented, unthinkable, that a society could be based on creating bodhisattvas, good people, compassionate and wise people. Clearly, it's the only way we can live on this planet. We've tried the other things and they don't work.
To subjugate the population, China closed off communication to the outside world and initiated a policy of terror that has killed more than 1 million of Tibet's 6 million citizens. Torture and execution continue to this day.
I decided to demonstrate with my 13 friends in 1990. We serve the independent Tibet and long live the Dalai Lama. This is, what did you show before? Then I didn't say anything, then he beat me. Then I said, okay, I showed independent Tibet and long live the Dalai Lama. I'm 13 years old. They put me in the jail 9 months.
But we're doing the peaceful celebration. We nothing do anything but. Later, Chinese police shooting. I saw many 10 years old, 11 years old monk. They push this monk. Some monk's eye coming out. The soldiers in the window shooting. I saw very close one Tibetan young girl. She shoot her heart. Some Tibetan woman give baby milk. They shoot baby, shoot mother.